Glad to have us. You're having us back this year. We always look forward to this. Some people came from a long way, as Ron mentioned, and we're going to have fun, right?
Right?
Right.
Yay!
Right.
All right, we're going to start off with a Bill Monroe song.
Any Bill Monroe fans in the house? Yeah. Yeah. Come on. All right, let's do one. All right, little Georgia Rose, fellas.
All right, ready? Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
We're gonna slow it down a little bit. This song is about displacement.
One, two, three.
At the east end of town, at the foot of the hill, lies a chimney so tall, they call it a dog mill. There's no smoke at all coming out of that stack, 'cause the mill has shut down, and it ain't coming back. And the only sound I hear is the cry of the wind, as it blows through the town, weave and spin, weave and spin. No children at all in those narrow empty streets. It's so quiet at night, so so quiet I can't sleep. Well, I'm too old to change, and I'm too young to die. Tell me, what will I do? The cry of the wind as it blows through the town. Weave and spin, weave and spin. I'm too old to change, and I'm too young to die. Tell me, what will I do? I won't lie. And the only sound I hear is the cry of the wind as it blows through the town. Weave and spin, weave and spin. And the only sound I hear is the cry of the wind.
This is the next song by Grandpa Jones. Anybody remember Grandpa Jones from Hee Haw?
Grandpa, what's for supper? Hee Haw!
On your mark.
I'm going to channel my inner Grandpa Jones.
Yeah,
all right. Not a bad thing.
Wide seeking fortune fair. I've been down to coastlines, I've traveled everywhere. Portland east to Portland west, back along the line. I'm going now to the place that's best, to that old hometown mine. 8 more miles of Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. There's bound to be a gal somewhere that you like best of all. Mine's from down in Louisville, she's long and she is tall. She's the kind that you can't find traveling through the land. I'm going there this very day to meet her heart and hand. 8 more miles of Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown. For two, we'll never want to roam. And the place that's right for that love sight is in these bluegrass hills. Owns the Ohio and a place called Louisville. Now 8 more miles at Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown. More banjo. Start 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown, my heart. 8 more miles to
Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Dr. Bob on the banjo.
Next song we're going to do is a collaboration by Bill Monroe and John Hartford that we enjoy playing. It's it also has a mention of a local entity, landmark.
Yeah. Okay, there's a bunch of rivers mentioned in this song, and if you hear one you like, you can shout.
It'll be a little geography game. What's the old banjo joke about half the night's playing tuning up and the other half is playing out of tune? All right, on your mark.
Oh, the river man's lonesome. Oh, the river man's blue. He's working on the river. Got the river man blue. On the Lakeview Highway. At the river man's home of where the heart is, and he's all alone. But when he hears that river moan, he can feel that river rolling through his bones. Oh, the river man's lonesome. Oh, the river man's blue.
Another Bill Monroe tune.
Yet another Bill. You know, we're bringing the bluegrass today, folks. We're bringing you the real stuff. It's called Used to Be. Let me get close to the tune. Sorry, I was yapping my gums there. All right, close enough for Bill Monroe. All right, here we go. 1, 2. Thank you.
next one is this one's written by Pat here. It's a train song. No bluegrass set is complete without a train song. Am I right?
Might be the only train song about the New York City subway.
Yeah, that that train is the
New York City.
Where is Natalie? Natalie, if you're out there, wave at me. There you are. Hi. Left my hometown and came to New York City. Through a turnstile, took a stair that led me down to a platform so dirty and gritty. But there I heard an old familiar sound. See those headlights shining. See that purple double A. Well, I know why them iron wheels are grinding. They'll never see the light of day. It's the independent subway rolling up and down beneath 8th Avenue. She can roll. Rails like other trains do. Now most trains, they pass you by so speedy, and they're polished up so brightly that they gleam. But that double A's all covered with graffiti, and she stops so much she just can't get up steam. See those headlights shining. See that purple double A. Well, I know why them iron wheels are whining. They never see the light of day. It's the independent subway rolling up and down beneath 8th Avenue. She can only hope that someday she'll ride over rails like other trains do. It's one seat to a rider, a place for each and each one in his place. But even Granny's seat would be denied on that double A train in the rush hour race. See those headlights shining. See that purple double A. Well, I know why them iron wheels are whining. They never see the light of day. Thank you so much.
This next song I'd like to dedicate to my Aunt Judy, who's right in the front row over here.
Yeah.
And this is a poem written by her dad in like the 1940s about his wedding in 1921.
Your grandfather.
My grandfather, her dad. Right. Wait, like almost 100 years ago, 1921.
Can you explain that again? Your
grandfather? My grandfather, coincidentally, is her dad. And she's my aunt. As far as I know. All right, here we go.
I remember our wedding with the solemn words and vows, and the little bit of sadness that touched our hearts somehow. I remember your gown, how proud I was of you. The dreams we dreamed together and worked to come true. No art is fine as portrait, no poet's words define the beauty that that was shining through your loving mind. Perhaps it's only natural for any girl or boy have a little bit of sadness mingled with joy. Somewhat amiss, or maybe our lives are meant to turn out like this. When we count our blessings received throughout the years, the cause we have for smiling is greater than the tears. No artist's finest portrait, no poet's work of mine, the beauty that was shining. I remember our wedding with a song of words and vows, and a little bit of sadness that touched our hearts somehow.
Thank you. Thanks, Grandpa. You want to introduce this one, Jeff?
Oh, yeah, why not? Morning pre-dawn. I'm on my usual pilgrimage to Clark's Donuts. To
Clark's Donuts. Who knows Clark's Donuts?
Yeah, yeah, to provision the troops. And anyway, as I was going along, there was an unfortunate critter that was right there, met its demise, actually right outside of here. And so anyway, this one's for him.
Out on the highway late last night, you should've looked left and you should've looked right. You never saw the station wagon car. Some got squashed down. There you are, you got your dead skunk in the middle of the road. Dead skunk in the middle of the road. Dead skunk in the middle of the road. Sneaking the high.
Choir showed up here, am I right?
Thanks for the help. My voice kind of gave out there at the end.
Perfect. How many people here went to Venango Christian High School?
Yeah, well, okay. I've got a few over.
We need the help.
Always.
One, two, three. Cross and star shining bright above. joy.
Our voices rise to tell your wondrous story.
We sing of your beautiful hills, where stand the black and gold, where wisdom thrives and learning thrills our hearts with words untold. We plan our future ways, remembering these happy days.
The mango out of your halls arise, our dreams of future glory. The mango with joy our voices rise to tell your wondrous story.
One more.
Glory, mango, when joy our voices rise to tell your wondrous story.
I hope that gets some of those demerits we probably still have on record. Wiped clean now.